That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
Hamilton wins the Turkish Grand Prix and is a seven-time champion of the world.